You know, I knew Xavier for a long, long time. We grew up together, played together, did everything together. Our parents knew each other. And then one day, things began to change. Slowly at first, of course, but then they picked up quite rapidly. He began hanging out with the wrong people. And then he began using drugs. And, you know, the regular stuff just, it was never good enough for him. It could never just quench his thirst. He got into experimental stuff. Things that I've never even heard of before. And he began to change. You know, physically, mentally. And that's when he became the serial stalker. You know, if he sets his eyes on you, there's just no getting away from him. He will stalk you till the ends of the earth. And nobody really knows what he's looking for. But if he sets his eyes on you, may God have mercy on your soul.